Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Masha Smishkova and I'm from Ukraine, but now I'm living in Thailand. This is my not 100 day project and I craft in some small project, but not every day. Today I want to start adding photos to my junk journal, to my junk album maybe. And I want to start from this page. At first I'm preparing some room for photos and I cut this element. The size is 11 by 6.5 inches, and I made score line in the middle of this edge. Then I am printing the photos. I'm printing the photos of different size. You can see it. And this photo I printed yet. Then I'm cutting my photos. And I'm using this Tim Holtz trimmer. And then I'm using distress ink for the edges. This photo is ready to glue in. And now I want to distress this element. And now I want to work with stencils and stamps to make background. I will use antique linen distress oxide. I have to use this board, but it's more comfortable. Oh, so cool, so cool, so cool. And now stamping. And one more set. Oh, I have this set. I can glue this photo. I like to use archival inks for stamping. I want to add some embellishments to my page. It's Tim Holtz Ideology Ephemera Pack. I will do the same on the next pages. I added the tickets. I crafted them in previous video. And I add Tim Holtz ephemeris. Now I want to add washi tape. Some washi tape, it will be good, I think. And now I'm adding these stickers. It was 2021 and we all wore medical masks everywhere. So I have photo in medical mask. Finally, I finished with these pages and I will fill this page, the last page in this photo mat. My first photo mat is ready. It looks so pretty. I like it. Ah, it's cool.